Hello YouTube, today I'll be showing you how to make an easy and cheap check valve. So what you're going to need is basically a rubber O-ring. I'm just using a tire from a Lego set. A ball that will fit the O-ring, like lands on top nicely. And a PVC piping. I just use this one because I have it at my disposal. And some way to cap it off. I've seen some people where they use a nail to like go right through it to keep the ball from flying up, but I don't have one that I want small enough, and this also works that it caps. I just kept that open so the airflow can push out. So it's really easy. All you need to do is just make sure that your piping has like a little ledge here for your O-ring. So as soon as you put the O-ring in there, it should sit nicely. You want to make sure when you put the ball, it's not touching any of the PVC piping sides. And then just cap it off, or if your PVC pipe is long enough, like put a nail so the ball won't fly up. But at least make sure it has room to, you know, levitate when air or gases or liquid is being forced through. So there, it's basically all put together. And so when I blow air in here, the ball will levitate, allowing spacing between the O-ring and the ball to pass right through and exit. But if there's liquid or gas coming from the top, the ball is pushed down on the O-ring, creating a watertight seal, thus making sure no gas or liquid comes through the end. That's basically how to make a check valve cheap and easy. And all of this cost me under $2 because most of the stuff I just found at my house. But yeah, there's many other variations. This is the one that just worked for me and that the stuff I had at my disposal. Well, thanks YouTube. Please rate and subscribe. Have a nice day.